Hi there, my name is Kerry Decker, and welcome to another edition of the NightLife Show. Tonight's program is going to be entirely from Cape Kennedy, as we're going to launch STS-4, another one of the space shuttle missions. I think you're going to enjoy it, so please stay tuned right here on the NightLife Show. And hello there once again. My name is Kerry Decker, and welcome to another edition of the NightLife Show. And it's good to see all of you out there again. We are up bright and early as we're taping this at the end of June 1982. And we are here at Cape Kennedy, just outside, and we are going to watch the launch today of the latest in the series of space shuttles. And it's going to be an exciting day. People are starting to move in here already this morning. I don't think the crowds are quite as big as they have been in the past, but yet on the other hand, there's going to be a full complement of people here today. And I thought this would be an opportunity for some great video. Mr. Richard Fowler, professional photographer here in Orlando, is on the other side of the camera today. He's going to be helping us out with our NightLife Show. And of course, we're going to be taking a look at all the things that are going to be going on as well. The shuttle is due to go up at 11 o'clock today. And it's the fourth and last of the test launches that they're going to be having. It has some sort of a military payload out there that they're not really telling us about. It's due to go up in about an hour and a half from now. There's a few built-in holes and everything, and that'll give us an opportunity to get set up here. We are on a small, I guess it's a fishing wharf in the area. We are probably about 5 to 8 miles away from the launch site itself. We're a little bit further away than we have been in the past, but we're going to get a chance to see what's going on in the area here. We have one of our other cameras, our JVC camera, is set up with a 500 millimeter mirror lens, so that will bring us in considerably closer than what we're getting right at this very moment, so I think it'll work out real well. We left Orlando at about 7 a.m. this morning. It was 73 degrees. Now, about an hour and a half later, I think it's closer to 85 or 90 degrees right now. It is extremely hot and bright out here at the moment. But we're going to be going around here and looking in the area. There's lots of people hawking different items in the area here. There is t-shirts, hot dogs, binoculars, cardboard binoculars now, and patches, buttons, you name it, and it's for sale out here. So it works out to a lot of people making money out here. Dick, why don't you tell everybody what we're working with out here today, since we have similar equipment.
This is the latest Sony portable, beta portable, the SL-2000, and the latest 2200 Sony video camera. Extreme fine resolution, 300 line resolution. It's almost broadcast quality if you use a good lighting and good graded tape. I am super pleased with the results that come out of this equipment. It's the best I've ever owned.
Mm-hmm. Alrighty. And what are we going to do first today?
A little story about the launch going up here. Number four.
Right.
See all these, get a little flavor of the people and what they're doing here and different cameras, what they're selling, the campers. There's all kinds of things going on here to make good videotaping that you'll just never see on your broadcast stations. They just don't cover that end of it. It's the human interest that I'm looking for.
All righty. Well, why don't we take off and... Okay. We'll go.
Thank you.
come here with lawn chairs and manor all over the place.
As well as to the left on the shoulder of the road, as well as Sears County.
We're here at the Kennedy Space Center with the countdown for the Space Center of Columbia. It is going to be no problem. We have emerged in the countdown. We're about to calibrate it. They're doing pressure readings. The astronauts are inside the cockpit at this point. Everything is go for them. They have encountered no problems in the liftoff. They are
rooftop sunbathing.
So this is Kerry Decker thanking you for your time this time. Until next time, we'll see you again real soon. Good night now.